This, a Hartford police officer going above and beyond the call of duty. That's Officer Randall Funicane was on patrol when he spotted a kid playing with a beat-up basketball, so he went and got him a new one. Deputy Chief Brian Foley tweeted out this photo of the pair with the hashtag HPD helps.